know which one. One of these, I don't know.
Here's the outfit for today.
Hey, over here.
I guess we're going shopping and then like eating and stuff, but yeah. And then we're gonna look at some houses and then we're gonna go to our other hotel. But yeah, for now, we're just getting ready and stuff. So I'll see you guys in the car.
We're leaving the first hotel.
We're here at the resort.
There's like a water park over there and that looks kind of fun.
I'm gonna probably go with you in the pool, but only if Anna comes, you know, because I want us to just go in and not have Anna go in. Why do you have your eye like that?
All right, we'll see you guys in the room. Bye.
Here's the room tour.
We do not care.
Don't wanna let you out my head. Like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. Said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside, like when you walked out my life. Why you walk out my life? Get like this every time. All these days it feel like you need me.
Oh, hi mom.
Hey.
Look at how blonde my hair is. I washed it once and now it's like extremely, like streaks of blonde. I'm probably gonna take my makeup off and then I'm probably gonna get into something a little bit more casual.
That's a good idea.
So I'm gonna get unpacked and like put my clothes in there, because that's what I always do. People think it's weird. I don't think it's weird at all, but. Yep. These chargers, which I'm just gonna plug in. Ring lighting. I just wanted to say we just got back from the pool, so I said he has on our swimsuit. We're gonna probably eat dinner, because we ate at Bahama Breeze, but that was at like 2 or something. Now, we're gonna go out on the balcony and eat some dinner. I don't know what it is, because my family went and got some food. $8.51, a bowl.
I wish I had my own kitchen.
See you guys tomorrow.
So if you're like, take yourself here.
I know.
Ew, it's in portrait mode. Get it off.
This is why I don't like portrait mode.
I need it.
I need it.
Oh my gosh.
I want to zoom.
Wow.
Then unzoom it.
I am.
Okay, guys. It's Emily, your fave. I know you missed me.
Are you sure about that?
Okay, so we just won our first game and Megan's staring at me and I feel uncomfortable. So is Nia.
Ah, homie, you good?
We lost the first set and then we won the last 2 sets and we did really good. Nia got a lot of blocks. She was a beast. Abby got a lot of ups. Paris.
I remember thinking, I'm about to beat the up.
And we're taking dubs.
Got some Airhead Extreme.
Those.
You got Miami.
No.
I look really rough right now.
Evelyn's mom did my hair. Alright, bye, love you before I guess. Mwah.
Hey! Hey, he's a vibe.
We just won 2. My team's working though.
There's Sadie.
What?
There's my team.
We're gonna do a TikTok dance.
Okay. Stop! Jesus.
Zoom.
Hi.
But what I'm thinking. Okay, ready?
She gon' fly in front of her nigga. She like Fago, you getting bigger. I remember when you was a little nigga.
You gotta chill with
warm up time.
For some reason,
I had killed me.
No, no, no.
Oh my. What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it?
You can see our name on it. It has a red star.
Wait, where is it? Where is it?
It has a red star next to it. Your vlog is warming up.
Oh my gosh, no one cares.
But we're gonna warm up now. Beck's mad at me.
Let me see.
Is your tongue blue?
I look so tall. Wait, I look
a little bit
right now. Look, these are my girlfriends.
Today and Sage is happy. Look at her. Look at our happy girl. Look at Sadie. She's so happy too. Aren't you happy that we won all our games? Aren't you happy that we won all our games?
Yeah, we totally did.
We went 2-1. Hi guys. So it's day 2. Evelyn's a bad vlogger and didn't vlog all day.
That is correct. Shorty.
But it's day 2 at AAU Nationals, Orlando, Florida, 8:45 p.m. We just finished our third game. We won our first two. And the last game, we played an undefeated team who hasn't been beat by anyone. And we took the fans. Wire. And we lost in the third game. But we did so good. I'm happy about it. Yesterday, I was like pretty upset. We've won 4 games so far, and we've lost 2. So that's okay. So that's winning 2/3 of our games, which honestly, really good. Emily, shout it out for a kiss. Mwah.
It's day 3. Don't get my side profile.
What do you have to say? Oh, okay.
No comment. Next question. No comment. Next question. Any other questions? No comment. Next question. Any other questions? No comment. Any other questions? No comment. Any other questions?
Give it to Emily.
What are you doing? Y'all. Let's go on a little walk. Basically, it's day 3, y'all. We're on the path to gold. There's a team in our pool that we've already played and beat. So, you know, you gotta come back harder and stronger this time.
I'm confused. I'm confused right now, G.
Everyone say hi to the vlog. Oh my God, look who it is. Now, but you know what? I'm alive and well.
Let's go.
All right, Ev, I took him on a little walk.
Told them what's up.
We're all good to go.
Okay, here's the little 360 for you. My hair needs some serious
that. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
So we just won our last game in three sets. Gotta probably take my hair down. I'm taking my stuff off, but I'm gonna go watch some other people that I know.
Put my hoodie on.
Hey, talk to the vlog.
We're going to get merch.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
So pretty.
They played so well today. I'm so proud. I'm so proud of these legacy girls. They played really, really well, and it's been a really fast week. I think we can all say that.
Yeah.
It's been fast. So
fast. Hey. I just got the AAU thing. Yeah, so that's kind of the update.
Hey guys! Everyone say hi to the vlog.
Hey!
We're at Dave & Buster's. I think we're gonna get some food, play some games, you know, chill, have a good time. Who sucks? Sage, because she had a family dinner.
Oh, and don't call
and
her.
She's not here. For like Migo. Migo. Or I guess.
Nia, what'd you get? What'd you get, Nia?
It's not a bowl.
I don't even know how to pronounce it.
That's what it looks like.
Emily, what did you get?
Chimichurri.
Emily, what did you get?
I got chicken tenders that are tossed in buffaloish.
Ashley, what did you get?
You.
Burger.
Drugs. Abby, what did you get?
I got wings.
Yeah,
I don't know what. Right.
Beck, what did you get?
Cheeseburger.
Here's what you get.
What is the children?
Okay, good spin, good spin.
They think you spin to everybody.
Yeah, don't. Tuck us in the bomb, bro. Good. Yes. Here we do it. Nia's playing basketball.
I know. I know.